Okay, to switching to another topic, I do want to clarify my point from a segment last week on socialism. Just to be clear, I was never implying that conditions in Denmark were similar in any way to the current tragedy on the ground there in Venezuela. I was merely pointing out, using reports from The Atlantic, The Independent, and other publications, that socialism is not the way.